this game is called Willy Wombat, and it's made by Hudson in 1997, late in the Saturn's life. It's got 2D sprites for the character, 3D for the background, which does create a lot of confusing scenarios, as you probably just saw right there. They also had American voice acting, and I don't know, they coordinated themselves with some specific, I think, illustrator for this. I don't really know why that was deemed necessary. Because he is not very... I'm afraid. But people, if they know this game at all, they know it for being the working title of Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot was originally called Willy Wombat, and they had to change it because this game came out first. So I'm going to start doing things. I'm going to start a new game, but I'm going to remind myself what the keys are because I've only played this once. Alright. Let's get it going. I don't want to load anything. Wait, I don't remember what the difference between these cancel. I don't want to... One moment. New game. Okay, well, I don't remember what the difference between these two things is. Gem.
Dark souls who taste the forbidden fruit. Lost souls who yearn for freedom. Search the foreign lands for miracle gems. When 6 miracle gems reunite, the doorway to the Garden of Freedom, Eden, shall show its way.
Yeah. They really put some import behind this somehow. Like, look at this. They clearly thought they had an epic on their hand. Zzz. Tease music. Game created by Westone. I mean, they had all the... all the ingredients here. Westone, of course. Westone made Monster Hunter, right? I mean, Monster World, right? And they had this song. Please enjoy. Sure, I could press any key, but why would I do that when I could listen to find out what happens when you imagine you're somewhere else? Turn up this music for myself. Yeah. Alright, that's enough. Nice CG renders there. Alright, so you can rotate the camera, but it's that classic Japanese thing where they feel like rotating is the opposite of what my brain thinks. You rotate, this is right trigger, this is left trigger. So it's like clockwise, counterclockwise, which I don't know. I don't know why it doesn't make sense to me, but it doesn't. Gotta get all the gems. Blech. I wonder if this works with the analog controller. I should probably be... be doing that. Oh, wait. Gotta get this biz. My power life. I got power life and life. Boom. Full set of power life. So you can... Whoops. You can... Yes, I know. You can collect these gems with your little boomerang thingy. Hello, Versoan. And hello, Jigga. Yeah, hopefully it won't hurt your brain too much. So you can kind of... If you can get all these guys in one area, all the enemy things, you can sort of explode them all at once, which is a nice little thing. It really looks like you should be able to get on top of a lot of stuff that you can't, and it feels a little confusing sometimes when you do get on stuff that feels like is impossible. Is there a way for me to get up on that? Oh, this way. Yeah, give me the prize. Whoops. The frame rate actually looks a little worse than it is because of the relatively smooth 3D movement versus the very stiff low frame animation. And also when he runs into stuff, it does this jerky thing. Like that. Whoa. Yeah, there's... The Z ordering is not amazing. You saw that that guy just hit me, but I can't hit him. That's weird. Alright, did I get everything? What's my... How do I get the map? I forget. Is it on this guy? No, there's a map thingy. Woe to you. Oh my god. It's a little hard to aim things. Alright, I pushed that in. Oops. No, my boomerang does not consume my power life. I don't think anything consumes that. I think that's just a thing I have to collect. Maybe it does. Oh, you know what probably did it? Maybe it was this attack? Nope, it wasn't. Yeah, I don't know. If you saw that, I have no idea. God darn it, hidden guy. Wow, I'm in a spot. Willy Wombat. From up there, you would think that you could jump on that stuff. It really looks like you could. But you definitely can't. Let's just prove the theory. If I can even, I can even get on it. Yeah. It's really weird that these go up and down at the exact same time. It makes this look really strange. Ha! Nope. Alright. Give me that. And Shazam. Jiggly. They want me to go in here. I'll do it. Yeah. Give me this. My health. Oops. I think that gives me life. Yeah, it did. Oh, right. So the power life, when you collect 5 of them, it gives you an extra life point fully. So that's probably what you were seeing there in the chat. Once I get to 5 of them, heck yeah. Perfect gems. Alright, let's see what we got. I think we got a cutscene.
Who's there? You should state your own name before asking another's. Have I been followed? No. Can't be. Have you done something that someone would follow you? Who are you? You should state your own name before asking another's.
Oh, God.
Ah, excuse me. My name is Jabba. Just an old man down on his luck.
Poor Jabba.
You'll have to excuse me. I'm extremely busy.
Busy. Super busy catching these gems.
Miracle gems.
Oh, snap.
Who are you? How do you know about them? Would you like me to help you search for the miracle gems? You'll need all the help you can get.
Sounds too good to be true.
Straight
there must
up.
Be a catch.
It is true, but it's up to you to trust me or not. You have the freedom to make your own choice.
Freedom?
Yeah, freedom.
I'm not stupid enough to believe in a total stranger, but I do believe in freedom.
Then it's decided. Do what you please.
This guy's Trump.
The idea that I trust you.
At least let me know who you are.
How did they find someone as creepy as that
Willy
dude?
Wombat.
Oh, in Japan.
Willy, keep an eye out for the tokens, the hexagon medals. They'll come in handy sometime.
That guy was there. So, as not amazing as this game is, it was, except for text, fully localized in English from the very beginning. That's a little weird that they didn't bring it over. But it feels older than 1997. Alright, well, I guess this is the only way I can go, right? Just check this biz again. I kind of hate when they give me a map, because then I get obsessed with it. I gotta check it all the time. Give me these. Hook it up. That's right, I think I can do this. Huh! Oh, God. That was nerve-wracking. Get on, noobs. Boomeranged. God, it's so... These jumps are so stressful. Luckily, they have a really simple follow AI, so... They didn't know to come over here. Is there another secret place for me? Secret place? No. Yeah, it's weird how janky it looks when you're grinding against the wall like that. How mysterious. There are a bunch of statues that look exactly like that friggin' guy. Boom. Health. What if I went over here? I'm gonna go in there. I don't remember what it does. I see. I think it's a little bonus area. Is that it? Yeah, I don't think there's anything else over there for me. Son of a... Okay, I can't get up there. This way first? Boomerang is powerless on its return flight. This is gonna be trouble. Looks like I can fire out two of these at once. Boom. The key. Okay, I'm back here. That's the key. I want to get the rest of those gems, though. Wall of beef. Yes, those arrows are everywhere. I think because it was relatively confusing. It looks like I can't get back to where all that other stuff. Oh wait, maybe here. Yeah. Alright, so I didn't go here. That was just a loop. Got it. Okay, I'm missing a few gems. Although this is pretty close to being level 1, it's level 2. Got those. I don't know how to get on here. Can I just do this? Huh. Maybe I can just get everything this way. I think I got everything. I can get on there from... And couldn't get on there from the side, but... Well... I took care of it. It's all cool. Now I gotta go back. My hubris! Okay. Jiggly skulls. Time for the lock area. And the end. Alright, did I do everything? 100. Nice. These are gonna be useful for some reason, according to that guy. Nice. I'll go to Special Hexagon Town.
Finally here, Willy. Where am I? This is where I live. When you want to save, or when you find an ancient script, come visit me.
Why do this for me? What are you after?
You young are so untrusting. I just like you and want to help. Well, there is a small fee.
Man, he's so creepy.
The tokens. You did keep an eye out for them, as I told you.
Is that all?
That's all. Well, do you want to save?
Man, if I save, do I lose my tokens?
All right. I'll need 3 tokens.
Man, that's bullshit.
Well, all right. But don't take too many chances. You should save often in order to clear the game.
They have this weird fourth wall breaking accident going on where he's talking about the game and otherwise it's trying to be really precious about itself. Weird, man. Whatever. I'll save when I feel like it, Grandpa. Tell me what to do. Serpentine. Oh yeah, these things I found difficult. I don't need it. I'm gonna take it anyway. Okay. Man, the perspective on this stuff is real tough. I feel like this game could have done okay a little earlier in the 90s. They were just a bit too late. Did I miss a place to go up? No. I didn't. This is clearly a place I'm coming back to. The spikes are so Sonic 3D Blast. These maps are not particularly helpful. You can't scroll on them, you can only rotate them. Very easy to get hit by things and hard to know where you're aiming. Wah. Hiding behind the geometry is very clever of you. This is why I keep orienting the camera directly behind myself and shooting that way. Oh, I only have one. I only got 1 HP over here. Alright. If I... crap. Really could have used that. That health, man. Alright, there's the key. down there. Yes. Then. Oh my. Oh hey Eric, yeah. There's some Sonic 3D blasting in here, just a little bit. Boom! I got a book. Yeah, the boomerang is—it's a kind of fun idea. I don't know if there's a quicker way back than this, but oh, did that make me go fast? Those are horrifying. Nice. Not pleased about all of those. No. That's not what I want. Screw these guys. Wait, no. What if they have a gem? What if they have a gem? Just one left. Yeah, give me that stuff. Shazam. Oh yeah, that's true. These mannequins are leaving skeletons. I guess they're human-ish. Well, I guess I better save. I got a bunch of these. If these tokens are just for saving, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Back to creepy guy.
Welcome, Willy. I see you have an ancient script. Do you want me to read it for you?
Yeah, sure, do it, man. Okay. Oh man, this is going so fast, I can't read it! Oh, something okay. If I hit the A and B button at the same time, I can do something. Alright, that's cool.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Fine. Take my tokens, okay. Yeah. I'll do it, man. Don't worry about it. Hello, Dylan Schneider. Alright, let's go further into the cave of Zibet. Okay. They really didn't know what they wanted this game or character to be. Also, this is frustrating to me, sort of. The guy, his position stays relative to the camera as I turn it. I like that. It makes it more confusing. It's harder to orient what I'm doing, I think. Wait, oh. What's in here? Nothing. Oh yeah, here's a fine example of, no, you can't get on those walls. Pick it up with a key. Boom. Shazam. I don't need that, so I'm gonna save it. A splunk? Classic key sound. Okay. That rhinoceros beetle man is not gonna stop. Oop. Alright. I do like rotating this map. I'm gonna do this. That worked. I want these first. Gotta get those gems. I bet that this closes those and opens these. Ha! Totally true. Oh, there are too many of you. That key. Human baby mannequins. What an odd... I don't understand the world that we're living in here. You got a bunch of regular monster types. You got little baby mannequins. A splunk? No, no, no. Too many of these. I want to get more powerful, please. They should let me burn right through those. See your tricks, buddy. Oh! I can run by double tapping. Oh yeah, it said I could do something with A and B. What's that? Look like it's anything. Alright, what do we got? Boom. Oh. So... maybe pushing this down moves that other thing over there. And I get it. Oh, I was right. Nice. I have force. What does this mean? Either way, well, I'm gonna get all these gems just in case. Or as many of them as possible. Give me that. Too soon. Got more force. What does that do? Alright. That's what happens when you hit A and B. If you've got a force. Okay. Now I know. Someone really likes the slap bass. Okay. I guess I'll just jump in there and use a force. I wonder if that's the kind of thing I should have saved for a boss. Geometry, you're in my way. Oh, well, they gave me one. Okay, what do I do here? There it is. this where I came from? I hope not. Camera controls are left trigger and right trigger, and they feel a bit opposite, but I've gotten used to them. It's one of those rotate the world, not rotate the camera kind of dealies. Wait, what? Right. This is where I'm going. Oh yeah, this place is very, very circles oriented. As well as hexagons. It's got all these hexagonal tokens and likes to kind of repeat that motif a little bit. Oh, I probably shouldn't have taken that since I didn't need it. Alright, back in the murder hole. Spoomp. Aw man, you're gonna make me get up there in a difficult way again. Answer, yes. Eh. That's not that hard. Okay. In. Yeah, classic Zubat right there. One of these. He's not at all suspicious that these little statues look exactly like the weirdo that's been talking to him. Why does that hit me? It's a question I would like to know the answer to. Come on. They're making this even a little harder. Gotta fight all these dudes while that dude's shooting at me. Alright. Time for some force action. Oh! What? Well.
Not as good as they said.
This guy, who I never met, is does not think I'm as good as he says. Okay. The difference, wall of beef, between power life and regular life is, Power Life is a thing that you can collect, and once you get 5 of them, you get an additional life point. So once I get 1 more of those, I will have 5 life points total. They could definitely have explained it better. But that's what it is. Okay, nothing I need to get in there yet. Hopefully I can do this a little faster now. Leave that. So the power life things look like these little spheres, which we haven't seen any of in this level, so. Skitter, skitter. I don't know if getting all these gems is a fool's errand. I'm gonna go for it. Get on the thingy, you jerk. Baby mannequin. Alright, somewhere in here there's a key, and there it is. Whoa is right. Well, I don't even know I'm facing that direction. Doesn't look like I'm facing that direction. Alright. This area again. I remember it. Yeah, there we go. Extra life. Yeah, I mentioned that earlier in the stream, but Willy Wombat, the only reason anybody knows it, if they know it at all, is because it was an early name for Willy Wombat. And they, in fact, had to change the name of their game because of it. And Naughty Dog. Alright, so that thing can hit me from anywhere. No matter what level I'm on, unfortunately. Whoa. Yeah, great. Can't see a thing. Yeah, give me that life. The key. Ooh. Danger zone. Man, I'm on a different level. That's not fair. In. If only I were as good as they say. What the heck? Why can't I select it? Something weird's going on. Oh, I think I hit new game. Lol. Yeah. Alright, WW. I want a new song. Try to slap bass. I feel like this game. They just didn't really know what to do with it. Well, they tried to know. It's got some elements in there. It's got an idea or two. But putting you in these tiny little corridors where you can just rotate and not see yourself. In 1997, they should have at least put dithering transparencies. And if you all haven't seen the YouTube video by Low Scoreboy about the Saturn's transparencies, you should definitely watch that. You will learn a lot of things. Hard arguments about whether Saturn can do transparencies. The answer is yes, in certain contexts. I wonder if I can push these guys up once they get on that. That would be amazing. Walk on it, you jerks. What now? Get down, noobs. You're in the air. What a bunch of jerks. Alright. Stop that. God darn it. Time to murder these mannequins. Oh my goodness. Boom. Power key. Ah, I did not think there were any more of you. Right. No, this is not the best West End game you've ever seen. In fact, it might be the worst one. And I guess that's why it didn't come out in America. Did it come out in Europe? I feel like it came out somewhere that's not Japan. Maybe. Alright, let's just stay alive this time. Alright, give me my extra life point. Honk! Oh, I just noticed that his power life makes the form of a W. When you get it, W for Willy and Westone. They should have called him Westone Wombat. I would have been on board with this. Wombat. Oh yeah, unfortunately those of you who tuned in after the very beginning did not get to hear the excellent original song. Excellent, some might say. For Willy Wombat. Get. It's weird how they're all lifeless like that. Until you let them come and murder you. Alright. Doing it. Man. This force thingy is good, but it doesn't activate immediately. It's got like a little cooldown. Oh my god. Give me that health thing. Son of a...
You're not as good as they say.
I've just gotta get a little better. Just a little better. Well, hopefully this is not getting tedious. As tedious for you as it is for me. Yeah, Saturn was pretty over by 97 in the US. I don't know about Europe, but they did put out some really excellent last hurrahs in 97, 98. Well, I guess 97. I don't know, was it? Did any of these come out in 98 here? I don't remember. But, what was that? What the heck? I missed the key somehow. It's like Panzer Dragoon Saga and Last Alert and some others were 97, late 97 over here, I believe. Steep Slope Sliders.
Steep Slope Sliders.
Alright, WW. Okay. That's thems. Thanks for grouping up, y'all. I really appreciate it. Helps. Key. Lock. Whoops. Took a second to scratch my leg. Mistake. I almost wish that you could just have him orient, auto-orient wherever the camera is facing. It would make some of this aiming biz a lot easier. So I basically find myself rotating the camera so I can see him, or see his back clearly, and then doing things from there. Go in here. Suckers. Whoops. Luckily, I can still manage to get hit. I see you. See you, mannequin babies. See you clipping on the wall over there. The boomerang is cool, but it is a little confusing sometimes when it's it comes back to you empty of power, and that, but it kind of looks like something that could hit an enemy. Take it. Shazam. Whoops. Mistake. But I got one of these. Bullocks. yeah, Saturn in Sweden was not a big thing. Chige. That's too bad. I think that, yeah, in the chat there, there's discussion of the one kid, in this, town in Sweden who had a Saturn, and how he would just go into the game store to trade in one Saturn game for another. You should find out what that dude's up to now. Does he still have a Saturn? Did he become cool because he owned a Saturn? Oh, God darn it. I keep thinking that you can dash jump, and you just can't, so... regular jumps, that's what you need. Alright. This area is much harder than the other one, I probably should have. Mostly because of not being able to see stuff. Oh my god. Lord. I just lost all my life there. Due to inability to see. I should have just used the friggin' force thing. Oh my. And I have one life left, and then I gotta jump into this pit. And I have no choice but to jump into this pit. What if I jump into this pit and land on that thingy? It's worth a try. No, maybe it wasn't worth a try.
You're not as good as they say.
Oh, my goodness. I'm gonna make another tweet about this. Try to reinvigorate myself.
Whoa!
I'm gonna give it another shot. Oh yeah, Dwayne says, thanks for letting me know I don't need to buy this game. It's true, you don't, but it's... I think it's an interesting curiosity, at least. Even if it's not that fun... I don't know, I have a thing where... I almost have a fun time kind of pushing against the boundaries of these things. Once you figure out what the limitations are and how you can maybe get through it, it almost becomes fun. Even as you fail and die. Whoops. Getting my gems, as though I'm gonna survive. I think this is the third level. It's pretty tough for a third level, I would say. Or maybe I'm just really bad. All these things are possible. I think there's probably one guy left. I better, yep. Gotta watch out for them. Chirpity chirpy chirp. Ah, that was a good spot that I chose. Oh yeah, I never demonstrated that he has this other attack. It's this. Which has no range, and I can't tell where it goes, so like... I'm never gonna use it ever. I bet it's more powerful or something. But if I can't see where it goes, who cares how powerful it is. Wong. Okay, which is the harder way? I think it's this way. I'm gonna take this. And I'm gonna jump in there. I'm gonna get this over with. Was this the harder one? I forgot now. No, I don't think it was. Yeah, I can just go right back in here. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go the other way. Whoops, whoops. Alright, I missed it. I guess somebody thought that would be fun to do. Okay, come on. Oh, God. Now that force thing, it just does not... doesn't happen right away. It's got a cooldown. Or like a... rather a warm-up. But I only took one hit versus the last time when I took... five. So I'm just gonna get hurt, and then I'm gonna do that. Whatever, that's fine. Can't see anything. Freaking jerks. I hope this pink thing heals me all the way. I don't remember. It does. Okay, good. Give me this. Eh. Alright. I think we're in business now. I forgot that these guys come out. That's cool. As long as they're moving in a linear fashion, then no big deal. I gotta remember which way I'm going. This way. Whoops. There's something over there. There is. Look at that. Oops. I'll get it later. I'm gonna get that on the way back. Get all the gems while I don't have to worry about it. Whoops! Almost missed one of the gems there. Whatever, man. Boom! Alright, this is uncharted territory now, because, I have not succeeded in getting this far before. Westies. That's the end. Oh, I didn't realize I had a key. I like these little guys that go down one hit. Hey! I got a fun, fancy gem. Boom! Swirly, swirly. Alright then. Time to get the heck out of here. I guess I hopefully got them all. Hundred. That's what I want to hear. Purple Miracle Gem. I guess we gotta hear a creepo.
So this is a miracle gem. Pretty impressive. 5 more to go.
Oh, look at those nerds.
Having a picnic? But I guess you aren't friendly enough to invite me.
What, you're right there. You're invited. Who dis?
Target located. Sending present coordinates.
There's also a... Well, I guess I better save. I don't know, man.
Okay.
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 Such reluctance. Well, this looks like the end of this area. Maybe it's a boss. Ah, I've seen this in the demo. Lol. God, the perspective is so hard. I can barely tell that I'm on the right. And where is that? Is that near me or far away? Nope, it's far. It's over there. Alright. Ah, Jesus. No, not whoa. I was jumping. And those are low, not high. Alright, so that's... I've learned that. So that's some interesting stuff to it, but if I'm gonna play a game where I can't see what I'm doing, I'd rather play Dark Savior. Hopefully I don't have to actually go over there. Oh, I do. That's fine. Yeah, stuff. I don't... Is this... Oh, I guess that's what I was supposed to do. I did it. So I just have to jump over those. Or something? Yeah. How am I supposed to get up there? I guess that's a different time. Jesus Christ.
You're not as good as they say.
Yeah, I know. I know that I'm not. All right, one more shot on this.
Thank you.
a narrow window in there. Spike business. Oops. Spike business is not alright. Y'all hear that helicopter outside? That's a helicopter. Oh man, I was like one hit away from a health last time I died. Nope. Oof. Are you serious? Okay, well, I couldn't jump back onto that platform, so that sounds like it for me. If the game is gonna do me like that, we'll never know how good I can become, according to that guy. Yeah, I think that's enough, Willy Wombat.